because our bass player sucks. He can't play that shit. So I guess what I'm going to have to do is my great... Listen, a lot of people don't realize this because I'm so unique on the guitar, but I can do an amazing Randy Rhoads tribute. It's like exactly like Randy Rhoads, except with a way bigger dick. Check this out. This is going to freak you out.
Too late.